Final Cut Pro 10 has three main areas. These areas are called the Event Browser, the Viewer, and the Timeline. The Event Browser is where you have access to your content from a particular event. Think of an event as belonging to a specific job. In this case, the job is a commercial for a charity boxing match called Guns vs. Hoses. The Viewer window allows you to view your content. So, for example, I can view content from my Event Browser by scrubbing through one of these clips. And of course, the Timeline is where you'll assemble your project. Now, if you're familiar with other mainstream video editing systems, you can think of a project as the equivalent of a sequence. However, make note that the term project is its official name. The active project is displayed in the upper left corner of the timeline window. So in this case, it's the Guns vs. Hoses project. Each project may contain its own unique content, and the clips within a project can be of various sizes and lengths. You can view a list of your projects by clicking on the Project Library icon. Then double-click on the project you would like to work on. Speaking of which, I'll often refer to the official names of windows, buttons, icons at least once, so you can easily find those terms if you needed to do a search within the Final Cut Pro 10 user manual. To access the user manual, navigate to the Help menu and select Final Cut Pro Help. So, if I need help on creating a new project, a simple search will reveal an answer. I realize there's a lot more to cover within these interface windows, so hang tight. All of the buttons and functions will be explained in detail in later lessons.